Oh god, dude, fucking. Are you? Let me ask you this question before we start. Actually.
Okay, ask me this question.
Do you like pinball?
I'm a pinball wizard.
You fucker. Don't be fucking taking jokes from me, son of a bitch. God, fucking...
No, I fucking hate pinball.
I have very limited experience with pinball in my life. This Tasty Tacos I used to go to when I was a kid had them. And that's about it.
It was probably good just because it was in a Tasty Taco.
Yeah, that's probably what it was. It wasn't...
And nobody from outside of Des Moines knows what Tasty Tacos is.
Oh, they know, dude. They come to Des Moines and hear all about it. So anyway, just come to Des Moines and eat the Tasty Tacos and tell them that the 8-Bay Titty Committee sent you. Maybe they'll get us a sponsorship or something. That'd be sweet.
Oh, dude, I'd be okay
with
that.
They could pay me in tacos. Oh, shit. What language should I do this in?
German.
Okay.
Oh.
Well, I guess we're going to...
I don't know. What is this game?
It's 3D Hyper Pinball, dude. And we're going to do...
Like, what is it? I don't know what this game is. Like, I don't think I've ever heard of it.
I'm assuming we're going to fire up this track here. It's like race cars, and we're gonna play some pinball with race cars. Oh, just me. And we're off, dude. We're playing pinball.
I fucking just hate pinball. Whoa! You know why? Because sometimes the ball goes right down the middle, and you don't.
There's nothing you can do about it. Yeah.
Yeah, and then people are like, "You fucking suck at pinball." It's like, well, it went down the middle.
Yeah. Why are people being a cock to you anyway? Oh.
I don't know, dude. Pinball makes people rude. It brings the bad out in people.
This game's going to be full of sweet videos and shit, dude.
This is great.
Just loading quickly.
Is this going to be an FMV Friday?
Oh, God. Wait. Did I just lose? It fell down the middle. What? I didn't even have the opportunity to do anything.
Oh, that was great.
I just lost again. What the fuck?
Pinball.
It's extra hard because the screen flies up to the top to follow the fucking ball. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, this is great.
Oh my god, it just goes 100 miles an hour too. Like, there's no touch. In real pinball, you can kind of like hit how hard you hit the flapper.
Yeah, yeah.
Not on this, dude. Mm. It's all or nothing. It just goes.
Oh, man.
Whee! So let's take a minute to admire the board here. It's, looks like there's a Subway.
There's a Subway. Yeah. We can go there.
Get some free sandwiches on Thursday, dude. That was free sandwich day.
There's also another Subway.
Oh, shit.
Right next to it.
USA Mania. USA. USA. What's that mean?
I think you have to get a USA.
You got 5 million points. That's pretty good.
I don't know. There isn't really a lot on this board.
What are you talking about? There's roads. I see roads and a map of the U.S. Oh! Whatever route that map has mapped out is fucking awful, man. They backtrack a lot.
Yeah, I would not... Yeah, that's not a good way to get from one place to another.
No, it looks like they're
super inefficient.
They stop in West Texas there. That doesn't seem like fun at all.
Where are they finding all these straight roads, too?
Right? Am I on my last ball here? Jesus.
I sure hope
so.
Oh! Oh, you gotta shoot again.
It gave me a free one.
You have more balls.
That's nice. I like it when it gives me free balls. Hope!
I just want to remind you, there are people that are just fucking crazy about
people
pinball.
Collect these fucking things, and they cost thousands of dollars, man. Each one of these stupid machines.
Somebody paid like 10 grand for a pinball machine just like this.
Oh, God, dude. I paid $8 for this game, and I'm fucking disappointed in myself. Whee! It's so much fun watching the ball. 3 loops, dude. Oh, I lost.
Oh.
Well... Let's see what we got for a score here.
Look at that score, though. You got over a million. And I think that means you win.
I got almost 2.5 million, dude.
Oh, yeah. And there's no way to win pinball?
No.
That's the other
thing. No, you can't win pinball.
No, you can only lose.
Mm.
But you can lose better than someone else.
This is true. Let's see what's next on the old pinball tables here.
Yeah.
Can you
select another thing?
Can you make it go right?
Did it break?
Did I click it?
What happened?
What?
Are we on the Road King again?
I don't think so.
Do we need to talk about the weather?
Oh.
What?
No, the game just fucked up for a second. We're good to go.
Oh, all right. Okay, so now we can do fun fair.
Yeah, dude, fun fair.
Which, from the picture, looks fucking nightmarish.
It looks fucking terrifying as hell. Oh, my God.
Well, whenever we get done talking about the weather here, we get to see it.
Oh, dude, this game loads quick, man. It don't fuck around. Oh, look at all the cool shit going on, dude. There's a fun house, and there's a free ride lady at the bottom there giving out hand jobs.
These boards are so barren.
What?
There's a woman there. Mm-hmm. There's a ramp that leads into a clown's mouth.
That's what I'm shooting for, man. Oh. I went for a ghost ride.
Oh, man. You got 10 million.
You see all those points I got? 10 million points.
10 million smackers?
I have 11 million points already, dude. Bonus 420. Let's just quit this table now, dude. This thing's going great for me.
Quit this game.
No way. We're going to beat every table we see.
Send it back to the person you bought it from with a note that says, got 420.
Here, you can have this back. I got 420.
I got 420. You can have it.
Oh, that was close. Okay. I think I'm having a good time right now. Are you having fun? Is he gonna get stuck? Is he gonna get stuck?
This game is way more hilarious than I thought it would be.
You think we're gonna have a boring time? Get into that clown's mouth! Oh! So close!
Oh my god. What?
Yeah, I didn't quite have enough steam on it, man. I don't know. Hup! Yeah! Woo!
Go in.
Yeah, I was trying. Oh! I feel like that ball accelerated a lot on its way down.
Yeah. You're actually the table's actually standing straight up and down, so.
This reminds me more of those cheap, like, little 50 cent, oh, shit! I got flappers up there, too.
It's like budget pinball?
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about? Like the little tiny metal yeah. balls, and you hold it in your hand, and it breaks after, like, three tries.
Yeah.
Whoa! That ball's doing wacky shit, man.
It's like, you know pinball? What if it was just, like, really cheap and shit?
Oh! See, there's a downside trying to stick it in the clown's mouth. Sometimes it just comes right back at you. Ball four already? How'd that happen? Oh, well, I lost.
Look how many fucking millions you've got.
I am a rich, rich man with points.
You just got another million.
Yeah, 20 million points, dude. Whoa!
This is what it's like for rich people, folks.
Ghost chain. Ah!
Just fucking, you just get millions of dollars for not doing
it. I'm just raking it in. What?
This is what happens.
You're right. That's why pinball is bullshit. I didn't do anything wrong there, and the ball went out.
You gotta get $150 million for an extra ball.
Are you kidding me? I thought I was doing great with all these millions.
Yeah, apparently you're actually really fucking bad.
Oh, well, thanks for letting me down, game. God damn it. I was really excited. Thought I was doing good.
Get 20.
No.
Advance bonus.
I got an advance
bonus. Oh, it's like a payday loan.
Oh, it's times two, dude.
Oh, it advances your bonus mm-hmm. to the next bonus.
Yeah, it's not a payday advance loan. With only 50% interest on your $5,000 loan, will only cost you $25,000 over 3 weeks. It's like, oh, that's a good deal.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, don't look like I did it. Looks like we lost. Game over.
Did we, though?
What the hell is that? Oh, is that
Niscor?
What Who's is that? Happening? What's a Niscor?
Is Niscor the villain?
I guess.
All right, well.
The game's always like, are you really
you
sure you want
to
quit?
Sent your message to Niscor, and now we're
moving on to bigger and better tables. The monster, the gangster, Star Quest, Mist and Magic.
Oh, get the fucking monster and milk or whatever it is.
We're going to play them all, dude. Don't you worry. There's the monster. All right. The monster and milk?
That's what I didn't see it.
I wish I had some milk in. That'd be sweet.
There's just one about milk.
Yeah. Load up, bitch. Oh!
Oh, shit.
This one's got some more stuff going on in it, I think.
This is more interesting. This looks like an actual
table. Lost already. Okay. Give me a free ball. Oh, that lost again. Well, all right, well. Sometimes you win.
So much for that table.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Oh, you see, there's a Frankenstein monster up there, dude. This table's freaky as shit.
Yeah, I'm spooked.
Woo! Yay! No? Oh, there's a flapper up there. I saw it.
Somebody's watching this video right now with just like a raging fucking boner.
Oh.
Because it's pinball.
God. I love pinball! Especially games with pinball in it. Oh, so much fun! Yeah. Nah. Nope. I mean, as much as I don't care for real pinball, I will say it's at least 10 times more fun than this. This is...
It's got to be more fun than
I don't want to talk shit about what we're doing right now, but... Ooh. Whoa!
What?
See, this is how it should be!
Did you just...
I got two balls!
Is this always there?
Yeah, you just got to get it in there, and it gives you a free ball.
So you only get this when it's multi-ball? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I didn't
do it. Why isn't it like that all the time?
Oh, look at that. It went back to the other few and the ball fell down the hole.
Yeah.
God.
Is there like a button that lets you get that view all the time? Because that wasn't a good view, but it's better than this.
Yeah, it's better than chasing the ball across the screen 100%. Jesus Christ. No, there's no buttons that do it for me. This is what we get. Oh, shit, I almost got... Oh, God, fuck you!
Also, it's a Frankenstein, not a mummy. Come on.
It's true. Extra ball at 150 million points. How?
It wants to eat your quarters, dude.
He wants my quarters.
Oh. There's some motherfucker out there with, like, 10,000 hours in this game. Just been playing it for, like, you know, 20 years.
the five fucking pinball boards that it has in it.
Yeah.
I fucking lost already. Jesus Christ.
The monster was too much for you, dude.
Yep. Gonna have to move on.
Play the one about milk.
All right. Moving on to the milk stage. See what that's got going on in it. This is gangster, dude.
Is it a gangster that just drinks milk?
Yeah. It must be. There's no other explanation, really.
Like an 80s movie? You know how every 80s action movie, the fucking hero will only drink milk, and they always go to a bar and they order milk and get into a fight?
Ugh.
The guy's like, you're ordering milk in a bar? Fight me. And it's every single one of those movies.
Fight me. Oh, look at that. I gotta spell ammo, dude. I wonder what happens when I spell it. Oh.
You should spell milk.
There's no M's.
There are M's. There are plenty of M's.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, there's no L's. No, there are. Shit. I don't see a K yet.
I have not seen a K.
Lock it. What? Oh, lock is.
I've seen every letter but K.
Oh. One more M, dude. We almost got it. Come on. Carrot. Yeah. Woo. Woo. Woo.
Such skill.
So much fun going on up there, dude. Oh. God, when it fucking goes through that loop-de-loop, there's just nothing you can do. It goes so fast. I got nothing for it.
It's so zoomed in, you can't see what the fuck's going on.
Nope. Time for ball two, bitch. Oh.
You gotta get the moonshine multi-ball. You.
I'll get the moonshine multi-ball if it lets me. Right now, it's just sticking it in my butt. I really want to spell ammo. I have a feeling we're going to get like a bunch of fanfare.
I bet you get, like, fucking a million points.
Oh, my God! On a stick, dude!
These bonuses are pathetic.
Couldn't agree more. Oh, come on. Get up there. Get that M, you motherfucker. Oh, God! It's just so...
Oh, my God.
Okay.
I like how one ball's gone and the next one's just in there.
Well, it's giving me a free ball is what it's doing when that happens. I lost so quick it gave me a free ball because it felt bad for me. I got G for gun. Cool. Oh! Oh, I missed! Come on! Woo! Woo!
Oh, you got it.
Oh, two times, baby.
It's double points. That's it.
Well, was that my last life? Oh, no, we're still going, baby. Whoa!
Oh, man. We got more balls.
Mmm. Could hit these pink things all day, man. Feels good.
Yeah.
Feels good on my balls. Shit. Oh, come on, you know? Is that it?
That's game over.
Oh, you motherfuckers. Fucking Niscor.
Hate him.
We'll see where we're going next. Wasn't it fucking... What was next? Oh, Star Quest.
Oh.
We're going to do it.
Might and Milk.
Well, that's the last one, dude. We'll save Might and Milk for last. Isn't this that movie with Eddie Murphy in it?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
It was terrible.
He plays...
That was Pluto Nash. That's what I'm thinking of. What?
Oh, yeah, you're right. It had fucking Tim Allen in it, and he grunted at people.
Yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
Yeah, it was just like a 2-hour movie of him just...
Mm-hmm. And his fucking neighbor was like always standing behind the fence, only showing a little bit of his face, but it was different every show.
Yeah.
Man, what a gimmick. What?
Huh? Did it freeze?
Nope.
What?
Ball one is locked. Okay, well, can I have it back, please?
Or? I never understood ball locking in pinball.
Well, what's with these airlocks, dude? It goes in there every time.
Lock another ball?
I don't fucking know, dude. Oh!
Give the man his balls back. Mm-hmm.
I just want my balls! God! I'm tired of losing in this game. It's making me feel bad about myself.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta lock four balls? Is that what it said?
That's an airlock. Every time I launch the ball, it goes into that. I don't... That one I locked in earlier was clear to the top of that, where it says war. Space station war. This fucking board has too much going on it.
There, yeah. See, this is how a normal one is, you know? And it's just impossible to keep track of what's going on.
Oh, yep. I almost got Nova spelled. I wonder if that's gonna do anything. Oh, I spelled war, bitch!
You got war.
Mm-hmm. That can only mean one
Hooray
thing.
Hooray for war.
Hooray for war, yes. Whoops. Every now and then, I'm just terrible. There's not much I can do about it.
Oh, yeah, multi-ball?
Multi-ball? How did you know?
Quick multi-ball. It said you get quick multi-ball at four.
Oh, cool. Yay. This is what brings me joy right here. Yay.
Actually kind of being able to see what the fuck's going on.
Yeah, a little bit. You see less
These
of what's happening.
These physics are so weird. Yeah. What the hell?
It is. Whoop. I'm scoring so many points, though, dude. Whoa. That was fucked up. Oh, there goes that ball.
Oh,
God
wreck.
Damn it.
Back to shit view.
You should totally be able to slip. Oh, fuck that. God. These balls go so much faster than balls do in real life, too.
Oh, yeah. Way faster.
These are insane balls. Hoi! Hoi! Oh, come on! Talk about a stick in your butt. I do have a shit ton of points on this one, though.
Yeah, if you were three times as good, you could get more balls.
You get one free ball. That may or may not fall right down the middle of the thing. Right away.
Yeah.
Yay! Oh, see? Exactly.
Oh, yeah.
Just like that. Well, game over.
Game over.
Are you ready for fucking Might and Milk, dude?
So is Niskor, like, the winner? Is he, like, the guy at the top?
I think he's the pinball wizard, dude.
Niskor's cheat.
Niskor's douchebags.
Fucking Might and Milk.
Here we go. Mist and Magic. I like how they get around that one.
Yeah.
I hope I can kind of tell if I'm looking at it. It's definitely gonna be a ripoff. Yes.
Yep.
Oh, it's got sweet music.
You gotta spell elf.
I didn't see it. Where's it at?
It's at the very top. Oh. You have multi-ball?
Yeah, I did already. Look at this shit.
Oh my god.
I don't know how I did it, but I got the multi-ball.
Where's the other ball?
It's stuck up there. You see it?
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, these balls.
Oh, you're so bad at that view.
There it goes. That dragon looks pretty sweet. It's got
is
hands.
Is that a dragon? I don't think it's a dragon.
Oh. What is it?
It doesn't have wings. It's got hands. It's got the chest of a man.
It's got the chest of a man. Yeah, you're right. Sorry, it looks like a dragon. Without wings. It's a giant lizard man.
It's just a green dude with horns.
Mm-hmm. He's horny.
He's all horned up.
Well, there goes that ball. One-eyed Jack, what?
Huh?
God, this is...
Where's One-eyed Jack?
I don't know. This game is fucking sweet, though. I'm gonna play this one all day.
Are you gonna keep playing this after we're done?
We're not ever gonna be done. That's the thing. We're going to be here all day just playing pinball, watching me lose. Yay. And that fucking space race one had a shit ton of shit in it. I scored all kinds of points.
Yeah, it did.
This one's kind of back to being pretty bland. It's got a cool painting at the bottom, though. That's about it.
Yeah, it's got an angry guy, and it's got a wizard.
Mm-hmm. And there's a dude holding a Schwartz down there.
And a dude holding a Schwartz. I can't tell what any of the other stuff is.
No, it's all flying by the screen way too quickly.
Yeah, it's all just like dumb shit, so nobody cares.
Mm. Mm.
Oh, there are little dragons on the sides there.
Okay, I like dragons. Woo.
You got your dragon.
Oh, I see the elf now. I get it. Yep. Scoring all kinds of points.
Look at this guy.
Yeah. Oh. Ah. Just sending it around the track over and over. Nope. Yeah.
You're going to be up to 150 million in no time.
I'm going to get that free ball, and nope, I'm going to die. but yeah. If I do get $150 million, I win this game, and I'm never going to play games again. But I can almost assure you that's just not going to happen.
If I get $150 million, I'm just going to play games all day, and I'm never going to leave the house or move, and I'm just going to get gross as fuck.
It happens, man. Nothing wrong with that. I'm just sticking what it right back in that thing's hole. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what it says, but it's doing things. Dragon attack!
I think you're getting attacked by a dragon.
What do I do?
I don't know. Put it in that hole again.
Oh. Here's the thing. I'm trying. Sieges? Oh!
Oh, the dragon got
you.
That
son of a bitch. Oh, here we go.
Is it double dragons?
I'm a third of the way there, dude. Did it say double dragons?
I think it's a double dragon.
Well, I lost.
How many points you got?
I know. It's because I stuck in that fucking hole like 8 times in a row.
Yeah, I guess sticking it in the hole works.
Mm-hmm.
Who knew?
Put it in, take it out, dude. Oh! Denied.
Shit, look at this guy.
I think that pays me some money, too. No, not much.
I thought it would, but it didn't.
Nope. It's a ripoff. Oh! There we go.
Oh, shit. Oh, you got multi-ball.
Woo! Yeah, baby, multi-balls. Don't. I want to get like... God damn it. What are you supposed to do? What are you supposed to do?
You're so bad at multi-ball. All
right, I still have 2 balls.
You start doing the 5-year-old playing pinball thing where you just start like mashing on the bumpers all the time.
Whoa! 1 million.
Dang, 1 million.
I want to see a dragon attack again. That's what I want. Oh, motherfuckers.
Fuck this.
What? All right.
Pinball sucks.
All right, I'm done. I never liked pinball. I was lying the whole time.
Oh. Use your noodle.
Oh, is that what this is? My noodle. Oh. Mm-hmm.